Hi all, welcome to Relax of My Soul channel. This time we will discuss weird food for crazy libido, crazy health and crazy energy. In the previous video, we have discussed crazy food for crazy libido, crazy health and crazy energy. Maybe you've watched the video and can't do it, so maybe this video is right for you. So you can do it and get the benefits. As we know it, there are so many animals and plants that we can consume. If we look at the world of medicine from China, they are so varied in using materials for treatment and to maintain health. All the ingredients used are natural ingredients that we often encounter around us that we never know. It turns out that these ingredients contain good properties for our bodies, ranging from cockroaches to various types of plants and fruits are used as medicinal ingredients. The way of treatment is also strange and different from the way of treatment from Western countries. Chinese healers use acupuncture and other unique methods. And because the efficacy of acupuncture is so good, that currently medicine in Western countries is also starting to do it. Well, maybe you are getting curious about what strange foods can make crazy libido, crazy health and crazy energy. It's a seahorse. In Asian countries, seahorses are usually consumed for crazy libido, crazy health and crazy energy. Maybe you wonder how to consume this seahorse? Because this seahorse seems to have no meat and only bones. This seahorse is consumed by drying it first until it is completely dry, and after that it is mashed until smooth until it becomes powder. After that it can be consumed with mixed other food ingredients. Other food ingredients that are usually mixed with this seahorse powder are ginger, milk, raw eggs, honey and brewed with hot water. Consume this seahorse along with the various ingredients above regularly and you will see the results. In order to get maximum results, then need to do a few other things. 1. Exercise routine. In addition to improving blood circulation, it also relaxes stiff muscles. No need to do strenuous exercise, just light exercise and routine. 2. Healthy diet. Eat enough, don't need to be too full. Eat a nutritious and varied diet. Lots of vegetables and fruits. Eat less fast food. 3. Regular drinking of hot chocolate, hot milk and ginger wheidong is very good for increasing passion, stamina and health. Good stamina will support to have sex. Avoid cold drinks, because it will interfere with health. 4. Do not smoke and avoid cigarette smoke from your environment. Because even though don't smoke, the environment is full of cigarette smoke, meaning it's the same as passive smoking. Cigarette smoke contains many substances that are harmful to health. Avoid alcoholic beverages. Alcoholic drinks can cause serious problems such as decreased libido, impotence, smaller testicles that affect libido and erectile function. Increase body weight and become distended stomach, also in women can cause vaginal dryness. 5. Also avoid working too hard until late at night so that rest time is reduced. The ideal working hour is 8 hours of work per day. And how good we love our work. So this will lighten the load of our minds and save a lot of energy. 6. Avoid excessive stress, because excess stress will reduce stamina. This is because excessive stress will drain energy and mind. Think as far as you can think. If it is beyond your limits, then let it go and leave it to God. Thus, we have discussed weird food for crazy libido, crazy health and crazy energy. Hopefully useful for all of us. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe, like and comment. Thank you and see you in the next video.